My family, una kushe, una adu, una kabo. Today na Christmas Day, right now we na 224 Barrett Lane way na Mr. Foye Mansari House way na we HRC way na I representative na United Nations way na we on Salon Border and decide to call people from different nationality then they for meet up na host today and enjoy the Christmas. Although na Muslim, but na man we get religious tolerance. So he call people for our country. So Mr. Foye, yes. This is the reason we make you call people there today and we know say because we're Christian and Muslim, then that why you decide for take this venture today?
Well, hey, over the years now, tradition will get. Now we own family, we always celebrate the different holiday, move it from one location to another, and as a community, and that's something we don't do over the years, and I feel that it brings the camaraderie and the friendshipness. And as the year they roll, it kind of bring togetherness to people, that people are not worrying about nothing, but just meet, discuss, and have a good time. That is all what it's about. We get people from the Ghanaian community, the Senegalese community, the Togo and the Burkina Faso and Benin community, the Sierra Leonean community, the Liberian community, the Guinean community, all of them come today for camp. All these people then are Muslim, but they feel it's necessary at a holiday time like this for camp. Join we at the time, and you can see how the picking and the excitement, the family, the stress, everybody here. Of course, you know, your relative from Reverend Scanlon, your own brother, His Excellency, and other dignitaries that were still there. You know, the mayor and others, they have, you know, the number of the council people as well. Yes, but definitely, you were here from the other dignitaries over there. Many of you, the young people, and the other festive season.
Okay, me family.